Well, China and India are both grappling with how to meet demand. They have each have over a billion people, all of which are underserved with electricity, with petroleum products, and they are trying to figure out how to meet that demand and do it as quickly as possible. And they have no good solutions. It's because the prices are relatively high, because demand is so high, they're facing serious constraints on their ability to produce the quantities of energy that they need. Further, neither country has large deposits of oil. They both do have fairly large deposits of coal, and they're making use of them. So in that regard, they are pursuing their own self-interest and using a lot of that coal to produce electricity, because that is the fuel of choice for consumers all over the world. It's compact, it's dense, it's easily manipulated, it can be used for a myriad of things. So that is where I think if China and India, in terms of their energy policy, you could say, what's their highest priority? It's electricity.